New Jersey courts have very broad discretion in terms of ordering drug tests for parents. If there is a reason to believe that one or both of the parents has a substance issue, the court may very well order that there be a drug test. However, there does need to be some credible basis for that to be requested. There needs to be some past history of drug use or some concern for future drug use, and not simply a bare